November 7th. 1 a.m. It's a family trip.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Zlatko captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Just another trap.
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Sad.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Cars are pretty much lifeless these days. Except for that.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
No. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Wow, this place is just sick. Feel the snow. Pirate's Cove.
Over there. We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
You think?
Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Let's Let's talk to this guy, see what he has to say.
Beware! Danger always comes when least expected.
I'm sorry, but that's not creepy at all. I know this is pointless, but I just wanted to check it. Too windy for Alice. Could just turn off her features. Oh wait, spoilers.
Find shelter.
Looks safe inside, but looks can be deceiving. Big guy.
There we go.
Find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Missing. Oh, look, we just saw that. I heard that on the news. Gossip Wicked. Oh, Andrew, Andrew. Andrew's taking everything. I'm now living in this future. I am definitely moving to Canada if this future ever happens.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Good idea. Wait. Ah, man, I was trying to do the other stuff. This place is so scary. Oh, I know, I know. Looks like a demon's been here. And I'm here before these guys.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on. Let's get you to bed. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a knight who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but the shadow that lived within her kept her from being happy. Then, she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together, so they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
It's up to us to write the end of the story, Alice. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave.
What? How do I not that?
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer.
Go
who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed.
Hi, Jerry. Jerry.
We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Oh, she should follow us, then.
Alice, I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara!
This would quit
me. I don't think you have any choice.
Yeah, we do. We can avoid these guys. I mean, look at them! I'm sorry, but I would freak out. I mean, they do look weird, right? They look... Wow. Jenny's voice.
Be our guest! The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin!
I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
And scene. Joyed and Merlin together. Alice is not hungry. Didn't give me a choice to offer coffee this time. Oh, maybe because I did the bad thing. Free shots. So I didn't get to do them. Ah, missed one building. This is a good to watch the news though. I didn't look at Alice. Alright, winner and gamers, that does it for this episode. If you like, share, subscribe, and join me next time as I... continue the story. And it looks like public opinion is hostile. Anyway, God bless and have a good evening. See ya.